Abdullahi recently helped the Super Eagles qualify for the World Cup in Russia next summer and would be available for £500,000 in January with his side reluctant to lose him for nothing. The 24-year-old is into the final year of his contract at Cypriot club Anorthosis Famagusta. They have registered their interest in Abdullahi, who has 23 caps for his country and is also interesting German team Freiburg and Trabzonspor in Turkey.